Dorothy broke out. When she broke out, it just broke me. You know, and I said, you know, God is so good. He's good all the time. And just like I said, I've been quiet, you know. I just wanted to see what the Lord is going to do. You know what I'm saying? And then once he do it, you can tell it.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God has been so good to me. Yeah. He done blessed my soul. I mean, he has healed me. Yeah. He has financially got us through some hard, difficult times. Yeah. You know, we've been praying and praying, and God has came through for us. Me and Alan have touched and agreed. You know, when you touch and agree, you know God is in the midst.
Yeah.
You know, and this morning me and Alan touched and agreed because he had to go and get a colonoscopy Tuesday, and he had to do some stuff, so he wanted to start today. But, you know, I just said, you know what, our health is getting so good. We've been obeying Pastor Hill. We've been drinking the water. I mean, I don't know how this water works, but I'm saying the water in the Holy Spirit. And those things work together for my good. You know, God, let me tell you a little short thing I told Monday, Thursday morning. I was going to McDonald's to get something for one of my clients and, you know, to pick up. And my girlfriend had passed on the 2nd of January, which was last Saturday. I went to her funeral. And she was a very, very close person that I had met. And it just touched me so bad. And I know she was with the Holy Spirit, but it just left something in me to say, I'm not going to hear that voice anymore. She used to call me and say, hi, girlfriend. And she was my white friend that I just met. And everything I tell her, every time I think about it, I know because her husband didn't believe in Jesus Christ. You know what I'm saying? But me and her were touch and agree. So I know she's with Jesus.
Right.
You know, and it just breaks my heart sometimes, you know. So Tuesday, you know, I've just been thinking about her, and I was in the drive-thru at McDonald's, and a lady came before me, and I was going after her, and she kind of hesitated, and then she got out of her car, out of this SUV, and she said, do you know Jesus Christ? And I said, yeah. She said, well, the Holy Spirit told me, give this shit. And it touched my heart because I had been praying for my friend. And I've been praying, you know, that God knows where she was and everything. But it just touched me. So God sent an angel to say she's all right. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I just know that was God sending his angels to let me know that she was all right because she had the flu. She was what? Born in 1960, so she was 51, 52. I didn't know how old she was, but I met her when we first came here in 1980. Me and Alan got married first, and then they got married. Her and her husband got married. And from this whole time that she had the flu, she had smoked. So she had the flu, and then they said that she had complications with breathing. So they did an MRI, an EKG, they did something, and they found out that she had lung cancer. This is just before New Year's night. She was in the hospital 2 weeks prior with the flu. You know what I'm saying? And that's why I know God had his hands in her, because why did she go so fast? She went very fast from the time she had the flu to the 2nd when she passed, that she was supposed to have do chemo that day on lung cancer. And then she had problems breathing. But she went on. But you know what blessed me? When I went to the funeral 2 Saturdays ago, her husband didn't believe in God, and he was texting me that we're not going to have a minister, we're not going to do this, because you know my relationship with God, it wasn't there. But you know what he said? He had me to do the ending prayer. And then before that, he said, I want to get my life right. Wow. So I could be with my wife.
All right.
Now bless me.